a farmer and a teacher, a hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was heading for vacation, one for higher education. The two of them were searching for lost souls. The driver never ever saw the stop sign. The 18-wheeler can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. The farmer left a harvest, a home and 80 acres. His faith and love is growing thick in his young son's heart. Teacher left a wisdom in the minds of lots of children. He did her best to give them a better start. And the preacher whispered, can you see the promised land? As he held that bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hand. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. There's a story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it out to me. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess I know. What you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.